Hi, welcome to the Reclaimy channel, and today I will show you how to recover data from Buffalo NAS. I have a Buffalo Link Station Duo, meaning that there are two disks in it and the possible write levels are RAID 0 and RAID 1. For RAID 0, you need to provide all the RAM member disks, but for RAID 1, one disk missing is allowed. But generally, the recovery actions are the same both for RAID 0 and RAID 1. Namely, get the disks out of Buffalo, connect the disks to a PC running Windows, download and launch Reclaimy file recovery software, and save the recovered data to the storage device prepared in advance. It can be one large disk or several small disks or another NAS if you have it. To pull the disks out of the Buffalo, first you need to shut it down. There is a three position switch on the back panel. Moving the switch to off commands the device to shut down. Blinking the LED on the front panel when the Buffalo is shutting down is normal. Once the Buffalo shuts down, remove network and power cables. Now it's time to open the case. Press the recess on the side panel and pull the front panel like this. Take it away. Here are the disks. To pull the disks out, you need to press the plastic stopper under the disk while pulling the ring with considerable force. Do the same for the second disk. It is recommended to label the disks so that you can return to the original configuration. There are several options to connect the disks to a PC. The most preferable but at the same time tedious option is to connect the drive directly to a PC motherboard. To do this, you need to open the PC box and find three SATA ports on the motherboard and connect the disks using the cables like this. The second option that is most convenient but not widely recommended is to use special USB to SATA adapters together with power. I choose this option having prepared two sets. Each set costs about $25. So first connect SATA, then connect power. Do the same for the second drive. Now it's time to launch Reclaimy file recovery software. To do this, open a browser, type in www.reclaimy.com. Click the download button, then install the software. And run. Since Reclaimy file recovery scans all the drives for data partitions, it is important not to interrupt the process and let the software finish the scan. Look for Buffalo partition under Linux and D-RAID section. Select it and click Start. If you do not see your partition under Linux and D-RAID section or there is no this section at all, it means you did not provide all the required drives. Also, it may happen when MD-RAID records are severely damaged. In this case, you need to recover RAID parameters used in your Buffalo device. To do this, use Reclaimy Free RAID Recovery software. First, you can find the link in the info box. Let's get back to our recovery. I see a folder named XFS on the left. Open it and preview the files. Find some large image file. If you see the preview, the recovery is most likely successful. Reclaim a file recovery is designed in such a way to bring user data first into the scan. So, once you see that the number of files indicator stops growing, it is safe to click Stop and save the data. Note that to activate the software, you need to purchase Ultimate License Key. Now our recovery is finished. If you like our videos, subscribe to the Reclaim Me channel. Reclaim Me team was with you. See you soon!